Find the value of k for which the points are collinear. Here in these three points we have to find the k value. For collinear condition is the area of triangle formed by these three vertices must be equal to zero. If we by following this rule we can find the k value. We know that area of the triangle with three vertices formula is this one. Let us substitute these three vertices values into this formula. Then we can find the k value. X1 take as x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3 and y3. Half into x1, 7 into y2, 1 minus y3, k plus x2 into y3, k minus y1 plus x3 into y2, 1 minus y1 minus 2. Half into 7 into 1 minus k plus 5 into k. Here minus into minus plus 2 plus 3 into here minus into minus plus. Next 1 by 2 into 7 into 1 minus k plus 5 into k plus 2. Here this is 3. 1 plus 2 we know 3. Bracket means multiplication. So 3 into 3 it becomes 9 equal to 0. Next we have to send the 1 by 2 to right side. Then it will becomes 0 into 2 by 1. Then the value becomes 0 only. So we can write 7 into 1 minus k plus 5 into k plus 2 plus 9 equal to 0. Let us remove the modulus value. Next we can write 7 into 1 minus k plus 5 into k plus 2 plus 9 equal to 0. Next let us expand this equation. 7 into 1 7 minus 7 into k 7k plus 5 into k 5k plus 5 into 2 10 and remaining is 9. Let us write the k terms at a side. Minus 7k plus 5k and write the remaining terms aside. Plus 10 plus 9 and plus 7 equal to 0. Minus 7 and plus 5 we know that minus 2k and remaining is do addition. 10 plus 9 19 19 plus 7 26 equal to 0 minus 2k and send the 26 to right side, then it becomes minus 26 and this is the addition sign plus sign, so it will becomes minus if it goes to the right side, then automatically minus sign will be cancelled. Then take 2 to the right side. Here we can assume that it is a multiplication sign. Take multiplication becomes division. Then 26 by 2 we know the 13th table, then it will becomes 13 to the 26. So k value here is 13. The only condition here is we have to find the area of the triangle by using these three points that must be equal to 0, because we can't form the triangle by using the collinear points. If we take a line, if the three points are collinear on this, then there is no triangle, then the triangle automatically, you know, there is no triangle means the area is also 0. That is the only condition here. That's it. A equal to 13.